I'm Orlando.
I'm Gabby.
And we
are
the
Doctors
of
SLC.
Porque yo crecí en un pueblo a
I grew up in a village about 3 hours from the city where I went to study medicine. For me, it was a big change. I left my family and friends. It was a life completely new. But the thing that was most important was the call that God had put on my life. When I lost my direction, I remembered why I had chosen this career and that it is really important to serve the people and that God was going to use that to help others. This helped me keep going. My husband Orlando and I got married, and 2 days later we graduated from medical school. Our desire was to study and work in the capital, but we were praying that God would show us what He wanted us to do. He closed doors in the capital, but opened doors here at SLC. When we found out about SLC, we recognized that it is a place where we could help not only with the physical health, but with the spiritual health as well, because we could talk about our faith and help others to have faith in Jesus Christ too. That's what caught our attention and brought us here. I found that with something very basic, we can help bring health to people. There was one case where a patient had visited multiple hospitals but continued to have convulsions. He wasn't getting better with the care he'd received. We gave him the medicine we had and we explained that it was what we had available to help him. This person got better and stopped convulsing and was very happy because he got his life back. This motivated me to help others who don't have access to medicine or who don't have the resources to buy the medicine. There are many people who are afraid to go to the government clinics because they know that they don't have medicine there and they don't have money for the private clinics. I think they are very happy to come to clinics like SLC where the care and the medicine is provided for free. Many of our patients borrow money just to pay for the transportation to get to the clinic. They don't have money to pay for the medicine. It's a blessing to be able to provide care and medicine to them. It's a blessing to be at SLC to provide medicine and health care as well as the gospel. It's a blessing to see how lives are changed through the services we provide at SLC.
A través del servicio que SLC brinda.